Heart of Darkness is an 1899 novel by the Polish-British writer Joseph Conrad. Born in 1857 under Russian rule, Conrad gained British citizenship in 1886. At that point, he'd been in the French, then the British Merchant Marine Service for 19 years, spending half that time at sea. He was a radical atheist, and in 1897, he compared the universe to a monstrous knitting machine. He only learned to speak English fluently in his 20s, but his literary style is sophisticated. T. Lawrence said of him, "Every paragraph he writes goes on sounding in waves like the note of a tenor bell after it stops." As well as being a master stylist, he brought a cultivated continental outlook to English literature. His stories abound in anti-heroes and unreliable narrators. Heart of Darkness is based on an actual voyage the author himself took up the River Congo in a steamer in 1890 when he was 32. The captain became ill and Conrad had to take over. He kept a journal detailing the experience and he had frequent recourse to it when he came to write the novella 8 years later. The story is quite simple. Charles Marlowe is the captain of a steamboat engaged by a Belgian company to work the River Congo. On arrival, he's shocked by the brutality of colonialism, but he also hears about a superbly talented ivory trader called Kurtz, who's fallen ill and whose death would be a serious loss to the company. He sets off upriver to find Kurtz and bring him back. As the journey progresses, things go wrong, but not fatally. There's an increase in the opaqueness and the mystery of what Marlowe and his crew seem to be sailing into, intensified by disturbing rumours about Kurtz himself, as he really set himself up as a god and persuaded the natives to worship him. When the steamboat arrives, it's met by a Russian who claims that Kurtz is not subject to ordinary standards of morality anymore. But the Russian appears to be half mad. I won't give the ending away except to say that Kurtz utters one of the most famous four-word exclamations in English literature. The heart of darkness of the title is to some extent the little fiefdom set up by Kurtz in the jungle, but more widely it refers to the human mind. Kurtz himself gradually becomes a symbol of human unknowability. In 2009, the American literary critic Harold Bloom claimed that Heart of Darkness is the Academy's most analysed novel. Part of the reason almost certainly has to do with a 1975 attack on it by the Nigerian novelist Chinua Achebe. Achebe accused it of racism and said it didn't deserve to be considered a great work of art. His lecture on the subject, An Image of Africa, Racism in Conrad's Heart of Darkness, became a landmark in post-colonial studies. Of course, that wasn't the end of the discussion. Achebe's critics accused him of crassly misidentifying the novelist with the novel's protagonist. Seen rightly, they said, Heart of Darkness constitutes an unmistakable condemnation of the evils of colonialism and imperialism. In my view, the novel's overriding strength, which may be down to its essential simplicity, is that it feels mythological and somehow timeless, as if it's always been there. That means, of course, that it can be endlessly rewritten. As most people know, Francis Ford Coppola's 1979 Apocalypse Now and James Gray's 2019 Ad Astra were both partly based on it. And I'm sure those won't be the last of the retellings.